Next, please. Move forward.
Gotta go fast, guys.
Gotta go fast.
Oh, I don't know. How fast me and you move.
We're gonna kill one ship. On both sides.
This would be the one straight Olympics.
Let's actually be honest. I haven't seen you play a swarm yet. This is the first. The cowboys come.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, why don't we show up on
tackle
work this morning?
Oh!
Damn!
Just had to get that win.
Right, that's me.
I'm done. Yeah, you gotta watch what you say today.
Yeah, you're skating on very thin ice today.
Love you, Aaron.
I feel like you've been holding that one in for a while.
Yeah, I have. I
came out pretty quick.
I need Aaron to just pop off once. I knew it was gonna happen.
Yeah, you knew. I cooled ice back those
times. Yes, I knew you were gonna pop off at some point.
Aaron.
Thing is we've played each other so many times now, I'm just like, whatever. I know what you're doing.
My opening's fairly consistent somewhere, like most swarms.
I gotta paint all my King of War stuff. Took me 2.5 weeks to put it together. Well, maybe I can use slave labor.
That's what kids are for.
Oh, actually, yeah. It's paper, and then, yeah, I used double-sided tape, which made it a lot
easier.
Wolf.
Flying trample.
Alright. There's the frame right where I go. Alright. Now I should have everything.
So I'll go ahead and move because I know that whatever you're doing is. Is it okay?
Is it what?
No, he said a little Annie. I was like, is it okay?
Anime and series just got so good.
Fine-tune
controls.
Okay. And then I'll hold on to the ones from the prototypes.
I love the blast, though, the extended ones that they did with Yoda. That one was
system phase decloak.
Okay, one.
Okay. And then starting with two, into the gas cloud you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
He only got one thing off, you know, broke, and the other one's kind of hanging on.
Like they were.
This is already a bad idea because I'm not paying attention to stuff.
Maul's gonna bump.
Well, in that case.
I like that.
No linked action. He will barrel roll and calculate.
Yeah, I did actually. Just a little.
Pretty
much had what I wanted. So.
Six, two, two.
Six. This is actually, well, I got these for Gabe. So this is just like a little $40 turn set. So Gabe can have these if he wants to get
guilty.
Space Marines if he wants to make a kill team. This is like
sorry.
I think there's like six guys there.
He has to skip his action phase.
Depending on the amount of points.
What's the loadout? I can check if it's enough to make a basic kill team.
Not always good there, just in case. I grabbed mine.
Okay.
So I'm going to pick it up for it.
Looks like they're just kind of basic, like
bolters.
Bolters. A couple guys are close combat weapons. It's like three guys with bolters, three with close combat.
But that's just a star piece, right?
Yeah.
Huh.
What
kindergarten did you go to?
These are like
the easiest
things ever.
Cloak
tokens?
They're so easy.
Oh, it's
literally
like
10
minutes.
My kid
will
love that.
Yeah. They're all snaps.
Really? Please.
Just a little bit.
The list is it's for phantoms.
But yeah, the fact that they're
going to need at least 4 and 5.
What 3 maneuvers do they have?
All of them?
Oh, yeah, he's still. I downloaded the PDF.
For the
V9,
so 3 hearts.
You know,
looks like it's going to barrel roll.
I'm sorry, Gary is a woman.
Gotcha.
I gotta start somewhere.
So I'm Nick.
I'm Andrew.
Okay, so I don't think.
These are all just tactical marines?
Yeah, they're just tactical marines. So it's pretty basic, but it's good to start with.
Gee, I don't know.
You know, add on to whatever you want to
choose. Barrel roll, probably good, because there's no reason to do it linked action.
I just got it. I was like, cool.
Three defense sides,
this stuff, which of our.
Alright. Should have gone with my initial plan. Well, I should have gone with my revision plan.
Should have gone with something other than a 2-turn.
Yeah, it's kind of like
no, I just forgot about him.
But it's
that's all it really came down to.
Similar to Necromunda, but not quite. But okay, it's kind of like you take a kill team, so it's like I think it's like close to 100 points.
So every 40k faction has an equivalent roster. So Drakari and Shaktar only have witches and cavalry.
Like for Death Guard, I only have Marines or like Marines.
I saw that on YouTube as well.
That's not blue, right?
Nope. But he wasn't stressed, so.
Yeah, no, I know. I'm thinking more of the other guy.
I'll just grab it up. Oh, yes, thank you. Doing your awesome little shenanigan. That you
keep
in mind.
Yeah, I was going to say exploit.
Okay. We will also calculate. Now we need to do.
I was close. I was two something.
I was looking at it.
I know.
I'm so sorry.
I thought that's right.
He's so far back, it doesn't matter. Like, this event.
I know.
Got it.
Dare go over the rock.
He doesn't have
reason. No, I was just thinking about which way I wanted the barrel roll.
He's slower than dirt.
Oh, I know, but I wanted that to be real.
Okay.
This is a big game.
That's alright. That's actually not terrible for me. He's a little exposed. Let's see if he can. I'm curious to see what you did, though.
Okay, so you're four?
Yep.
Oh,
cool.
I'm hoping not anything.
It's pretty solid. I've actually been playing it for like my tunes then. So nothing.
A little grace.
She's going to boost.
Shoot you from downtown.
That's not easy either. Like, no. To get Golden Beam, you gotta be really freaking good.
Okay.
Ooh.
It's good, but it's also very plain, you know. Yeah, it's like a basic. But I mean, it's technically really good.
He definitely has enough to get 95 points and just put every one without like changing.
That is number
four.
This box right here is a
player. For him to play too?
Yeah.
Cool. That's kind of what my goal was. So.
What am I taking hit?
Stress. I will grab a target lock.
I'm gonna start with Zeb.
On number five, I'm assuming.
We're just learning this game, but yeah, we're gonna like
watch. Mark cannot.
Maybe I don't know how long the game's playing.
That's what I want to start with. Him. But I think it's gonna be real
fun.
I know we need. We could always balance it out with some piece of terrain. Like if we just put some terrain across that edge. Because like I have watched that battle report.
Four for range.
No, he's a two now.
Oh, he's a two. Okay.
Yeah.
Is that
this would be the closest point.
That focus.
Wow. Okay.
Well, I have to spend it to take it. And last guy, range two.
Okay. You were correct about Maul. Since he's skipping his action stuff, I was like, what the heck?
Might as well.
Now, what I should have done instead of turning in as my original plan was just going to five straight that way and just maybe chase me a little bit longer.
That could have been a lot worse.
Yeah, none of my guys are wanting to stay on their bases today.
Can I see his dial?
Medium and large bases. Never had a problem with small ones.
Ever since those 2.0 pegs came out, though, those 2.0 pegs I've been very, very disappointed in.
Yeah. That's why I stick with the 1.0 pegs.
Well, they've all intermixed with mine now, so it's kind of hard to tell. So, all right. Well, I have no shots.
Yeah.
So.
Well, we're going to mostly shoot five, so. Three's going to shoot five. Should be range two through a rock.
You're going to have everyone other than four. And so, you said three through a rock?
Three through a rock. Okay. Five. Nothing.
Okay.
Two. Number five. Not through a rock. Fire control. Two hits.
Range three. Two hits, you say?
Yep.
And then you've got one still.
Yep.
Who's at range three as well. All right. I'm going to spend Dooku.
Okay.
I don't have my first charges or my shields. Good God. Yeah.
Slow play, Judge.
All right. Well, spend the charge to name an evader.
But you got one evade.
So I got one evade, so I take a single hit.
Yep. I'm just holding it to throw you off.
And number one,
TNA.
Spend the focus.
Okay. I can't do anything special about it. But I can spend those calculates, so I'm going to do that.
That's fine. Take him.
I'm going to grab it, and I have to be both from him, I think, so. Because he should be out of range one. Can't tell. Am I in there?
No.
Okay. So I go pull and start both in there.
Assuming you're doing this.
Nope, nope.
Okay.
Yeah. What is the wording?
Oh, wait. I want to see you assume that you want that.
We're doing that. I'll go ahead and roll the rock.
For the rest, so you cannot perform another action during your expedition.
Okay, so you can still be coordinated.
So he could coordinate.
And you're going to want to keep that out because I'm going to go ahead and do two as well. And he is also going to. Nope.
He's
going
to bomb. Pretty sure.
I say nay.
Pretty sure you're not.
That's
right.
Because you're angled there.
Wow. Here, let's mark this.
Yeah,
guy.
We're gonna need to mark it because we're also gonna have to find out for bumping and such. Yeah, that one's the one problem with this stupid. It's so thick on that one edge.
We're gonna go this top one first. Okay.
And that's exactly what I asked earlier.
Was this on somebody? I think you had only two to left, right? You had
He was on that one. He was on that one because I couldn't spend it on his, so I held on to it. Okay, three.
You have a boost?
I guess.
Can you use both at the same turn?
That's a bow. Why not? That's a bow.
Not to do an action.
I had another tournament.
Yeah, I mean,
he's technically bumping.
Okay. Is he?
Yeah, his nub is like right next to it. And it's.
I have close to.
I don't think it's gonna matter.
It matters if it calculates, so that's why.
Yeah, but I mean, actually, if you're looking at here, the nub is touching the back of the base.
Go to a con. I did Armageddon.
You want to roll for it?
No, that's good.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I've actually bought a second hand.
So, is here?
All right.
Doing the one bank.
This way?
Yep.
Yeah.
This corner, the rest of it's kind of slowly over 6 months. Also, one bank.
In a barrel roll.
You have one option. Choose wisely.
Yeah. I think Tao has like a pretty decent size roster.
Yeah, and
it's crazy.
We'll go shooting and everything back. Yeah. Like two turns.
Yeah. It's just one of those things. Like space marines, if it's not heavily space rolling out, obviously.
He's doing it to you. And he's going to
even back when it wasn't as popular,
boost.
Like I remember the link of the Christmas special when $25
to
I did not build this with this in mind, but they're almost. Remarkably similar.
Now, I'm just going to focus. Also, two straight.
I'm going to coordinate a focus this time.
Two straight.
Your four.
Hard turn.
Four.
Focus.
I love single ones.
Get those force tokens out. And Maul
is doing a two bank.
Two bank towards
Jersey.
Landing on the fart.
Yeah. I knew he was going to land on the fart.
Oh my God.
I wanted to get him close.
Yeah, we still got to calculate.
Yeah. That was another reason why I couldn't. Because I think the one bank would have put me at range 3.
Well, yeah, that's a 4.
Okay.
Disable power regulator. Great.
Alright, so Maul first.
Should we get range 1 of this guy?
Okay.
We're not going to reuse Dooku's ability.
Okay, yeah, you've already.
Well, it's regen, so yeah. He's back up to 4. Range 1 on him, but I'm not going to use it for the main result.
There's one. Okay.
3 hits, nothing special.
So, 2 shoots.
I had a different plan.
He has to fire at a different target now.
If I want to. Yeah, we need a double drop. And we'll go.
Wait, I was like, oh, we're taking. They don't even get touched anything.
You're fine.
2 hits.
It's been a focus.
Okay.
All right. So number 3 on.
Hold on.
Number 5.
This guy is stressed.
That works for me.
So you're gonna swarm tactics.
Works for me too.
Good lord.
C shot, range 2.
So number 2 is gonna go after Maul.
Mm-hmm. Range 2.
Nothing.
Okay.
Number 1 is gonna go after Maul. He'll spend his focus.
Good. Yep. Okay. and I can't name anything.
So if I spend it, I take one.
No, no, so not that one. It's a shield.
I'm regenning it because of.
Oh, yeah. Okay. No, I'm like, no, you take the shield.
Yeah. I was getting there.
Number four. Spend the focus.
One of that will be here.
Okay, so I'm going to use Grievous to ignore one of those hits, to take one shield, and regenerate one force. Fortunately, I needed you. I wanted to get two hits there so I could have popped it.
Is it just within range one of that? Range one of that. So it says, yep.
And I don't have shots anywhere.
Range zero to one.
Yeah. They're all out. Okay.
I believe so.
It's kind of like cheating.
What's that tell you?
Ha! We got all the good rolls out of the way. Let's move on and go back to our normal dice. Alright, that's it. Holy shite.
I totally gave you an extra half millimeter.
Yeah, you would have rolled whatever.
That's why I
okay. Is he going to barrel roll? Or does he want to take that rook? Take the rook!
Back to calculate. Number two. Oh, thank you. Two turn. Thank you.
Oh, he's eating an asteroid.
I'm almost evading target locking in this case.
That's probably a decent idea, really.
I just need to look at.
Right.
Okay, that's fine.
You're not
that's fine.
I don't have.
Yeah, we'll target lock. And we're going to target lock number one.
Okay. I'll grab the different color in a second, just so I have it there and I can move along.
I'm completely unprepared this.
Number one's actually right over there.
Yeah, but that's number two.
Oh, okay.
And one is Maul.
Okay, so outmaneuver takes a fast three. One less defense dice. So,
we're in one turn on him if you could do that for him. Hey, I'm not that crippled.
And then,
And I should stick that, right?
He is sticking a rock.
How is he sticking a rock?
God damn it.
Alright.
So,
okay. Oh well. Not. My head is not in this game, anyways. So, that's what it is. Okay. Oh, okay.
He's gonna bank one.
So that'll skip his action step in, but it doesn't matter because you've got Bazoo's ability. Regardless of whether you bump or not, right?
I just have to complete the maneuver.
You did not.
I fully executed the
maneuver. Yeah, you did not.
I have to fully execute the maneuver.
Damn it, I'm so mad that guy missed that.
I mean, like, the funny thing was, I nudged it just a little bit, I pulled it back a little bit, still. Although, the video could reveal I was a terrible person. And then, the Reaper is doing a one swoop.
Well, he looked at the angle, I'm pretty sure that he would have bumped it regardless, which I just did not think that he was going to. Unless we move this way.
Come on, some double damages in there.
Which probably was not the best. This guy. Free straight. So, I figured he was just going to leave. Not a lot of point to stick around, really.
What was the first level?
Well, God.
Stunt on
the pilot. Okay, so you get two stress?
Yeah, no, that's apparent. So after you execute a maneuver, if you move through or overlap...
I cannot believe the four bump there. And then totally thought he was going to make that.
I'm doing okay.
Are you finally able to get a game win?
Yeah.
That was very nice of you.
Hey, he's going to target like Maul.
As we triple check high down, it was like crazy.
Alright. Hey?
Nope.
Seven activation? Layoff?
Which is
which? Okay. This is two. Yeah. So two's doing a town roll this way. Yeah. He will go back.
Very interesting choice.
Okay. So, we'll do the range.
Well, I was hoping that I could, you know, coordinate the target lock, but, this guy, 4K, be bad.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. Well, I might be redeemed for my poor decisions by you making a couple mistakes that were at least well-intentioned.
Yeah.
I did not. Yeah, okay. Interesting.
He is going to...
That's how it always goes, though.
Yeah.
I think the worst one I had was I had, like, Jake Farrell range 3.
Can we do it on time?
Is there an asteroid?
He's going to boost.
I don't see the timer over here.
It should be on the top of the screen, of the recorded screen.
If I say coordinate, do I have to say who? Or do I...
There's no way that can be right. There's a half hour left.
Yeah, that's 32 minutes left.
Like
I have it right here, too.
But I have to perform a coordinate action.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to coordinate.
Okay.
All right.
Maul's bumping.
Yeah. I figured it was either a 1 or 2 or something. Like I was afraid it was a 2 sloop or a 5K.
On the 5K, I did not feel confident enough with that rock. The 5K, I was sorely tempted to do, but I just didn't like it.
He's actually
going to
bump this guy back.
This will
be
coordinated
target
lock with this guy.
He probably just went straight. Yeah, I could go ahead and pull it. I got it. Okay, hold on to that. All right. Let's see if we can get some pain going. So, four. Who's four? Four's over there. Three is the one I did one.
Three is this one.
Oh. I thought I dealt more damage for that. Okay. Range one at him then. I am not going to name a result. But I will spend the cover.
She's doing a one spec.
Okay. It's on this one?
Yep.
So that's 3 damage.
Okay.
So that's number 4.
Okay. And we've got the shot to shoot me with just one guy. Okay. I will spend the force to double tap into Missouri Reaper. Yes.
And that puts you at 1 force?
2 force.
Isn't his ability 3 force?
Nope, it's 2 force.
So stupid.
Right. 1 hit, okay. Alright.
Alright, so. Number one on number 3, or actually number one on number 4.
Okay.
That still should be random, I think.
Yeah, it should be.
Yeah, just a rock.
Okay.
Spend the pillars. To hit, to say. I'll crack shot that. Okay. So that will be.
He fit by a mile.
No, he fit.
I was never going to get armor.
No, you weren't going to get armor.
Sorry, that wasn't good. Sorry. Number four on.
So that regenerate Grievous.
Yeah. Number four on Grief or Maul.
Okay. Hit crit.
Okay.
Nothing special. And I am going to spend Grievous to cancel the crit.
Don't you have to do that before the roll?
No, it's Grievous says, will you defend after the neutralized results step? Okay. Yeah, it's Maul's ability that's at before I roll, I have to declare. So I take one regenerate force.
Okay. And then Vizier on this guy.
Okay. Range three through
ops. And then you're stressed.
So on that last barrel roll,
four dodge.
Oh, but I went on the middle.
Oh, you did.
I did go on the middle.
Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah. All right. Two was
yes.
So
if you don't fit on the middle, you can't barrel roll. Even if you can fit on one of the other dots.
I don't have Tardo so up there. Okay.
Unlike
he's
town
the one
roll,
beat up.
Where the barrel roll says, put it in
okay.
These two are the ones that are beat up.
Yeah, and he's full and he's full.
That decided a system open.
Oh, really?
Because the guy was like, yeah, some barrel.
Like shots all over the place. Yeah. I like this. All right, what we're going to have to do here then is we're going to shoot.
So how?
Four has one health left. Energy shell charges there.
Sure.
I'm going to do that first.
So,
number two.
Talon roll on this. Then how does that work?
I can't use Duke Moon because I didn't regenerate on my horse.
So I
just
put front, back, or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Because it doesn't do anything. All you do is lose your.
Three at range. No, I have to do it. Range one there. Primary weapon.
Yeah.
Yeah, number three on more guys trust.
Yeah.
Two hits. I'm just keeping all my calculates. One hit. And number five.
His
only legal shot is the Vizier. Vizier and Thura. I'm going to have to spend here just all the charges on this guy. Come on. And I can't. One hit. I haven't killed anybody, but that's actually not necessarily the worst thing. Hold on to those charges.
Through the rock.
Number two first.
Can you go with him next?
Yeah, see, I can't put them on the front now.
What's Maul doing?
Okay.
I'm totally confused.
Okay. Thank you, Senor.
It's gonna fly me through the rock. Range two through the rock. It's gonna be center point.
You know not where Maul is going.
I really don't. I'm guessing it's a free bank or he's just anticipating bumping.
I'm curious where your guys are going.
One bank. Towards the rock.
This guy was range 2. We'll shoot head max. No, I'm not going to get that part. We're going to go range 1 on this guy right here. Right in front
of him. Interesting. Okay. Should have been rolled.
See?
I give him 1 health or 2 health left.
He's got 3 health. Okay, so last thing on the range 1.
Jam, which one?
Number 2. So okay. It loses his calculate.
It's a calculator target lock, but you pick, right? Because he's also got a target lock.
Oh, yeah.
Because you pick right.
Yeah, I'll get rid of it. 2 is on this guy, right?
Yeah. Okay, makes sense. I think much. So that goes away now, right? Because you remove it after I down roll. Yeah. Like whatever, he can do his thing.
I don't really have a whole lot to do.
Oh, so hold on. 12.
He's kind of off in his own little world.
I think that's going to be it right there. Yeah.
He's going
I just now got.
And then this guy is also doing a 1 turn.
That recharges the enemies, right? Yeah.
He's gonna. And then this guy is doing a 1 turn.
That way?
This was mine. You were not stressed. So no energy shell charges, so he will boost to the right. And focus.
Yeah, Maul's just.
Yeah, I figured he was just bumping.
Well, looking at the angle of your ships, is it was far more beneficial for me to just stay put.
To lose that once more?
I know. It's like, well, I mean, he's got his force charges, and he's got all of his other modifications, and he kind of wanted to be in this spot.
Yeah.
Plus, it gets him out of the... Thank you. Okay. All right, Maul. Now's your time to shine, buddy. So 2 is still full up. All right, so what we're going to do... Grievous is down. Okay, got it. And Vizier is going to shoot 3 through Rock. Really nothing I can do about that. At least 3 is full up, so that might be okay. Alright, we're going to shoot him first, I think. Yes, let's shoot him first.
Okay.
So that's number 2?
Number 2. Okay. Nomads, blink out, please.
Yeah, because it doesn't matter if I shoot him or Sloan first. It's because if I blow up him and I kick the stress, it's fine with Sloan. I can't kill Sloan this turn.
No.
Let's shoot Vizier first. Let's see if I get super lucky.
Super lucky.
Yeah, so let's shoot there first.
Okay.
Oh, man. I don't want to do it that way. I kind of have to, though.
You could shoot her again.
I don't want to, though. I kind of want to shoot.
Well, I mean, you still get to shoot. Your just next shot won't be as modern.
Pull my load. He would spend 2 force to make it hit 2 crits.
Hit crit. Structural damage.
This is true agility. Okay. And then I'm going to spend my last 2 force charges, so I am out of force now.
Blah. Yeah. I'll take it. Spend my focus.
Oh, well, I'll take that actually.
No. Actually, with 2. Alright, so 2 on 2. Some hot 2 on 2 action. I get to reroll for FCS. FCS. Spend focus.
Okay.
I crack shot that.
And I'm going to spend the calculate over here to make one.
Number 3 on number 2, range 3.
Because he crack shot it. And he's crack shot it.
Yeah, he has crack shot it now.
Okay, so these two have not crack shot it. All right, so, so it's 1 damage total on 2. Okay,
yeah, 3 and 4 are the only ones who have crack shot.
Okay.
Range 3. 2 hits.
Are you there, he said?
Yeah. On 3.
Yeah, on number 3. Yeah, I'm just making sure it's on 3. Thanks. 1 damage.
Next.
Okay. And Vizier.
That guy. He's doing a 3 count.
Range 1 on 3, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Okay.
2 hits.
Come on, buddy.
Toof.
Why would anybody?
Poof.
So, nice to see the good news.
Who did he shoot?
He shot number 2. And these two pumped 3 damage into him.
And I also forgot, because I would have kept them alive. It's too late now, and I know it's a tournament game. He should have been able to give her a calculate, and then I could have used the calculate to keep him alive. Because of his ability. Because you're in my bullseye.
Oh.
He would have grabbed the calculate, and I could have passed the calculate.
Gotcha. I have no idea.
Yeah, it would have worked that way.
Okay, and then he's got no shots.
5 on you?
No. That sounded really bad for a moment. Like, where did you get 5 dice?
Nope, never mind. And I regenerate. This guy does not want to stay on his base. I think I just want to keep him right there.
But I still get the stress from trying.
Man. So if I don't, I take one.
Just keep him right there.
No.
Makes you banking.
If I get 4, he's guaranteedly dead.
All right, and then he will also calculate.
Come on, baby. What else? Oh no, so close.
So that's two. If I had spent on the last one, it wouldn't have mattered, huh? Because I didn't roll anything.
It was like way over here. I don't know how he got there.
Usually you always want to spend.
That is number two. Yes, I guess I grabbed him with
it, right?
Bionics.
Rubits.
Right. Yeah, so him is going to aileron. Over rock.
Quick double damage. Do it. Do it.
Panic pilot.
That's actually awesome.
Well, for you.
Yeah.
Because his sleep is not happening now. It's just, is it one or two straight?
It's a two straight, yeah. It's a two straight white.
So, I don't
know. Life is here.
Yeah. Nice. Nice going. This is why you're getting replaced.
So technically,
you could have chosen.
Like you could have put your boost.
So they're
not okay. For what point?
For the preferred would be.
I don't have any scout features.
So this guy's gonna one bank, or one turn, sorry.
That way?
Yeah. Not in the mall.
Did not.
So no, technically.
Although she does get for being within one of somebody.
And the real question is, are you ballsy enough to do a 5K right now?
Am I?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't die last year.
Should have.
Definitely had a shot at that.
Really, really should have, in my opinion.
What number is that?
That's one of her
that's
more.
One.
Yeah. I don't like this at all. Feral roll me that way.
Going for five?
Yeah.
Actually, that's not true. I had so.
Think I should fit?
No.
What about metal?
I got unknotted.
No. No, I'm dumb.
Okay. Yelled action. Yelled action.
That sucks. This guy, 3-4.
He's
gonna boost.
No action. This
card is doing one turn.
One turn. Okay.
I mean, come on, we all saw that coming.
Yeah, I'm like, I needed to, you know, get somebody here.
Yeah. Well, if anyone's gonna die, might as well be him.
He's the one that's got one health.
Yep. It's not a guarantee. So, you doing the 5K with Maul?
I am doing the 5K with Maul. I was like, if you boost, I'm going to be so sad right now.
I was just like, I don't know, do I?
I was hoping you were going to be tempted to go for five. Oh no, I'm on the cloud again. Like I said, Maul doesn't believe in actions.
Yeah.
He's a man of action.
I don't really. No, however, a boost probably must stop you.
Oh, a boost, absolutely. Ooh.
So now, I don't think I would have gotten a boost. If I had boosted to the side, maybe. But.
All right.
Maul.
Maul.
He has one force.
Molly, molly, mall, so I can only shoot once.
Yep. You want four?
So many choices.
Take four.
It's only one and four.
How are we doing on time?
One. Okay, I'm going to shoot one.
Okay. I thought you might.
I need
to
shoot.
That's correct. You have 4 minutes and 55 seconds.
That's not okay. Natties. Say natties. Come on. Say natties.
Do you mind?
Go!
Swarm
tactics.
Oof.
All right. So that was one.
Two hits and a crit. It was three hits and one crit. So okay, shield, two hits, and then the crit.
All right, so gain two stress.
It's not a crit, right?
Like I said, multiple bleeding options.
Yeah, I know.
It's fine.
Number two.
Yep.
Get back. Get back. I get to reroll.
Okay. So what we're going to do here is I'm going to pop Grievous, cancel one, take two hits,
Hull Breach,
regenerate,
fours, right?
Or you're shooting. No. I'm going to take three hits and not pop Grievous.
Okay. Number four. I'm going to reroll because you're
stressed. Yeah, because you can slow and you have. You do not have turn lock.
So one hit.
So one hit. So in this case, I'm going to declare Dooku and I'm guaranteed to basically dodge it.
No, you're not.
Crouch? Maybe. Okay. Well, it's going to go to that.
Yeah.
And it's funny because he's an awesome ace.
Your laser would be a better indicator.
I definitely think so.
What's he got? He's got a
two shields.
All right. Hit.
Number three on you, long range.
And he's full up.
One
down, one.
That's at range three.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna shoot him with the ceiling.
Well, Grievous hasn't been equipped yet. Now
you,
he's
damn you, we
used it last.
I decided against it because I said no. I'm going to use Maul instead. I'm going to take the three hits
I
can then
back. That was the three hits. That one you said.
Yeah, and I just took three hits so I could regenerate all my force. So I didn't use Grievous.
I hit you with one. And you rolled a blank,
and then I got that, and then it went to that.
Yeah, because of Grievous or
no, because of Dooku.
Okay.
Yeah. So this is all yeah.
Okay.
So I'm at full force and
just
will,
as long
yeah,
as I know.
Yeah, I can't use Dooku again, but I can use Grievous on this effect. Yeah. So and but
you don't need to.
All right. Range one.
Yep.
I'm gonna spend
calculates.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna spend calculates. We're gonna spend the calculates from these two.
Technically not working. Yeah, but it doesn't matter. He's dead, and you get two stress.
Do I am I within range now? Of
oh, probably not. Actually,
did I get actually stressed from him as well from the range?
Well, because it's range three.
From the ship that's destroyed, or from the ship? Okay, got
from
it.
Him.
So he's stressed, but he's not.
Yeah.
Okay,
got it.
Staying on his base.
You need some new pegs, sir.
Just leave. Just get out of here.
I'm tired of dealing with you.
The funny thing is, he's the first one that was shot, and he's actually the one that's lived. Okay. Hate the run, but last turn.
Yeah, no, I totally get it. What do you think Vizier's doing?
Yep. I mean, I already got half points on Vizier, so hang on, let me think about okay, yeah, we're gonna barrel roll. I was debating if I wanted to get in range of each other, but I'd rather get distances. Yeah, Vizier's just leaving too straight.
Yeah.
And then, it's two. And he's got two calculate on.
Yeah, because he held on to one last time. And then
that's two. He's got.
Okay.
It's been so long.
Well, just,
yeah, no, I mean, it's the best play.
I mean, I was like,
maybe I could figure out that I just, I,
Maul's gonna live, and I mean, with half points and everything, I feel like we'll see what happens.
I gotta shoot at the number two.
Range three. Yep. One
crit,
which is
direct.
Half damage. Which is
half damage still. And then no shot, so. Game, sir.